Southern California enters phase two, which allows some businesses to reopen for curbside pickup and limited operations. Unfortunately, some businesses were not there anymore. Some business owners were a bit lax with facial covering recommendations. Still, others were more compliant.